You play quite well and you execute the passage work quite well and so on, but it's not very personal, I think, and the character is not interesting enough also. At times I felt that in the development section you were using quite a lot of pedals suddenly, because you were otherwise playing quite clear everything. How do you want to phrase it at the beginning?
I think it goes until the top.
And?
And then I think it keeps going, but it maintains shape. It goes.
Mm-hmm. But I think maybe it has to continue, but on the other hand, it's something a little bit different. little things with rests there. I think you tend to play them just in one kind of. Also, I noticed when you play, we were talking to Nicholas, he used a lot of that movement, but you played everything too much, I think. Maybe you need to use a little bit more tip when you play these things. Can you do it again? Balances because they're unisons, of course, but they're not the same. So maybe top a little bit more. It's smaller movement because you know. Okay, that was better. But what do you reckon? Is the accent on the last A or stop on the last A? Yeah, well, it's a different one. My feeling is that it kind of interrupts a little bit, and then something different comes out there. I think it makes it more intricate somehow. It's a bit dull for my taste, I don't know. Can you do it? Can you use a bit more tips here? Yourself. Yeah, and don't go far away, it's all very close to the piano. And you don't have to move so far away, but you do your very best, you know, with that. Now, okay, can we have a little moment? It's not a rest there, but I think it should be some definition of how that starts, you know, not just. I think it's boring the other. Can you make it work? See, because what you're doing is that very long second finger far away from the piano, but if you put it just on the piano in a more round manner, it will work better, I think. But don't do any preparation like that, just do from the key. No, you do up. But then work very hard. Movement. That's right, but very active. A little bit round. That's right. Something like this. This is something I have learned from my father. He always told me, touch the key first, don't go like that bashing. And then later I have developed it, you know, the whole theory. You know, like it's the same, you have to be sensitive to the piano. So you touch it first, you feel it. The same with people. You don't go and say something dramatic if you don't know the person, you know? It has to be sensitive, yeah? But it doesn't work. Maybe sometimes it works if you, when you practice, you say some words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But can you hear the last note as well? Everything has to speak, yeah? That's a bit better. But this is something I think you need to develop, that kind of close relationship with the keys, so you know how to work. So that is basically main suggestion, to make it more detailed, basically, all the texture. Let's do the next one. You have to stop for half an hour between them, but it does have to sound different. Then creates a special interest when we're listening to it. Maybe from a see, if you look very thoroughly at things, there's a slur which goes, and then there's a separate. Of course, it's not much time to do that, but if you know about it, I think it will sound different. Then they join two voices. I join. So. Yeah, play the next phrase. Yes, you really have to do something about this movement. I think it's not very helpful. Yeah. Just feel like, you know, in a good old Russian school, we were taught to feel that there's an apple inside. So there's some kind of shape. And of course, when you play the piano, you depart from it, but somehow you still have a feeling that's where you return to. So you have some discipline in your hand, you know? That's right, and all these things. Little details. Do you want to try again, maybe? Sure. Story. So you feel the thing I told you about the position, I think applies everywhere here. Also this. Thank you. also very compact, you know, that expression like sitting in a little box and really working hard. I think it's good for you, especially in a classical textures, so everything needs to be so detailed and so kind of perfect. Every little thing matters very much. So and then you finish. Again, breathe. Don't go right away, yeah? Can you just start? So, it's very close, yeah? Problem here. The left hand, of course, has to, but don't forget to continue. That needs to still sound, otherwise, left hand is killing everything. Yeah? And what I suggest, if you like the idea of phrasing, I suggest it, you can keep it. So to avoid doing this, I find it a little bit boring. I think better everywhere. Let's try. That it still should be gently non legato. Don't hurry. You can use some pedal, but don't suddenly use such a massive pedal because it's big contrast from what you were doing before. So you understand what I mean? Avoiding that accent, but keeping that little separation. Don't hurry. Don't hurry. Up a little bit. with more crescendo. But stay very steady, because Mozart writes 6 beats in the bar. It means it's very, very thorough rhythm, so you can't just go like that, boom, long line. Okay, let's go from here. I would say that also I think everything, every little thing matters. So if the rest is on certain place, it has to be done on certain place, you know? Chromatic lines, I think. Yeah, maybe a bit of a crescendo or some kind of lining, because it sounds a little bit dull the also. Something, some line in it. Yeah. Is in Mozart, but everything must, I think, speak and be expressive. There are no passages, there are lines, there are phrases, and so you don't play things mechanically. So, and because it's 6 beats in the bar, you almost have to think about 2 notes as a like a important like brick in the wall, you know. So you feel it, yeah. Also, you know, I suggest pay more attention to the fingering, because you don't use the best fingering. See, that's pretty weak, I think. So you can't really achieve good control if you start from 3, because you go into 5. That's right. You can even practice with little. So you appreciate every single moment. That's right. But add some life into it. That's right. Go on. But tip. If that means that tip goes a little bit like. That's right. Very active speaking tip every moment. Is very badly positioned. I think it looks like that. Thumb should be rounded also. That's right. That's right. And don't do any extra movement with that finger. That's right. That's it. Just stay very close and work very hard. That's right. That's right. And you prepare that position that you play, and you prepare that in position that you play that. But a little bit with more depth, because you're too much. That's right. That's right. That's right. See, this is something I think some maybe bad habits you have to get rid of, because I think you can play a lot more detailed. Yes, there's one more place I wanted to have a look here. Can you play somewhere? Or wherever.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
Comfortable start. Okay, first of all, this is the same issue here. Avoiding that kind of movement and so on. Then there's a very nice place, beautiful place here, which starts from suspended notes. I wouldn't accentize them so much. Just listen to them because it becomes a little bit insensitive, I think. It's too much. It's screaming. Sometimes you even can play it, can you believe you can play it quieter and listen to it, and it might work because you will want to hear that. But if you push it, I think it sounds a little bit primitive, kind of. And again, so you can take a little bit extra time. I don't think it's anything wrong, as well as you have principal pulse really well installed, then you can take more times and things. maybe just play there to the end. Yeah. I think this is a separate slur, I think, which is quite nice to show. All the finger work you play with very flat fingers. I would try differently with a very, very round, maybe round, and see how it works for me. That's right. I think you will get more control. What about soprassino? Second movement open, otherwise finished. I'm not sure. Pause way that possible, I think. But that last two bars? Yeah. That's right. Oh. Something like that. That's right. Then we'll wait for something else to come so it doesn't die.